Oh, that's a...
Shut out here.
Oh, no.
You can't be serious, man. You cannot be serious. That ball was on the line. Chalk flew up. It was clearly in. How can you possibly call that out? How many you can miss? That he's walking over. Everyone knows it's in this whole stadium. And you call it out? Explain that to me, will you?
You got the absolute pits of the world, you know that?
I'm going to award a point against you, Mr. McEnroe.
You are the king time.
Because you were
like a referee, you're not supposed to announce it. Did I have a referee board out there right now?
Yes.
You can repeat it. You can repeat it. It wasn't anything. We're not going to have a point taken away because this guy's an incompetent fool. You know that? That's what he is. That's what he is, all right?
He's got it.
That's it.
mark outside the line. There's not one mark wide. It was right on the line. So how can you call the ball out then? He didn't even, just ask him if he even saw it. But he couldn't fall, the mark was right on the line.
Don't worry about it, jump.
Warning, Mr. McEnroe, and sportsmanlike
conduct. I can't even have someone walk.
If I'm not positive that Ricky Mark is, I can't go check
him. Well, maybe he's positive.
Yeah, he saw the ball on the line.
He didn't see the, and maybe he'll look and find there's no mark on the line.
Paris, Bercy et à Stockholm pour être dans les 8 meilleurs à Francfort du 13 au 18 novembre.
Oh, quel point!
Oh là 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 là! Quel...
Difficile de se rendre compte.
Quel point et quelle défense de Michael Chang! Les attaques de McEnroe, eh bien, regardez cette défense de Chang en pousse course et il repart. Il échouera sur cette balle de bien peu.
Oh! Unbelievable shot!
Rückhandball von Becker und hier ein gefährlicher Ball. Unglaublich, wie McEnroe an diesen Ball herankommt. Und applaudieren im Stehen.
After this marvellous lob from Jimmy Connors, who catches McEnroe moving forward, the classic moment for the lob, and McEnroe hesitates, realises he can't really hit the overhead cleanly, it's beaten him, chases it back and unleashes a backhand such as you dream about.
Which way?
Lando doesn't think it's over. He thinks the ball came under and around the corner and is going to mark Cox.
It did. Boy, from the chair.
Game, set, match, McEnroe.
It's over. Let's see when McEnroe gets to that, whether it went around the net post or through. Watch it.
It went through, it looked to me.
It did.
Well, you got to give McEnroe credit. Watch how deep this return comes. And then look at the touch volley. Not an easy one. Stabbed at it, directed it perfectly, and he's got his first break of the match to level it 4-4.